So today we are going to discuss about 12 business ideas that can make you money in 2021. This video is going to be divided into two, part one and part two. So you watch the part one and expect the part two in the next few days. So let's get started. Number one, delivery business. Because of COVID-19, a lot of businesses have moved online now than ever. And delivery business is one of the booming business now because business owners are also looking for ways they can get their products or their goods and services to their various customers on time without disappointing them. So if you're a time-conscious person, you're a trustworthy person, and you also have the capital to afford a motorbike, then you can consider going to delivery service and you can make a lot out of it. So now, if you are thinking of the risk involved in using motorbike, you can get a Boboya or Moto King and customize as lighters and start using it. Now, the next thing you need to do is to start messaging business owners online and let them know about the services you can provide to them and how effective and how trustworthy you are working with. And this is so simple and it makes a lot of money. I personally have an online business. I do deliveries a lot. So in this way, the market is really good. The dispatch rider is able to make about 200 Ghana cedis on my deliveries alone. So what about other customers he works for in that same day? You see, they make a lot of money. And so if you're thinking of going to business, consider going to delivery business and you're going to make a lot of money out of it, especially in 2021. Number two, app development. A lot of people are looking for ways they can live their life comfortably on their phone without going anywhere, and they are willing to pay the price or they are willing to pay for it. So if you have so many ideas that can bring solution to a particular problem using smartphone, then you can put it into writing, you can put it into book and look for a software developer that can develop it for you and partner with a person. But if you already have the skills, you can do it yourself and you can make a lot of money out of it. Trust me, when I started my YouTube channel, I needed to buy an app for my editing and have to pay for it. That is the same thing applies to so many people who are willing to pay for certain apps that they think will be good for them. So you can also go into app development. Either you partner or you do it yourself. Number three, hair business. Ghanaians love hair. Ladies love hair. From Mongolia hair to Brazilian hair to what hair. It is hair. Ladies love hair. So if you want to go into business, you can also consider going to hair business and you're going to get a lot of Ghanaian ladies patronizing it. Just look for a hair that is quality with a good price and you are good to go. The market is there. You're either going to market it online, you're going to market it offline. You are going to really get the market. So consider going to hair business. Look for a company that can supply you the hair at a cheaper cost so that you can also come and sell it at a retail price to make some good profit in 2021 and beyond. Number four, food supplement business. This should have been the first one on the list, but anyway, I've still mentioned it. Food supplement business is really booming now in Ghana, here in Africa and worldwide. Why am I saying that? You know, because of COVID-19, a lot of people have come to understand that food supplement is really good. The reason why they need to boost their immune system, and that alone has multiplied sales when it comes to food supplement. And a lot of people are now buying food supplement from here and there to boost their immune system because of COVID-19. So if you want to make a reasonable amount of money, you can get into food supplement business. Look for a pharmaceutical company that produces food supplement and get the supplement at a wholesale price and come and sell it at a retail price and make some good profit in 2021. Number five, fish farming. Ghanaians like food. Ghanaians, we love fish and we cherish fish. So if you want to go into business, you're thinking of going to a lucrative business, then go into fish farming too, or consider going to fish farming. Yeah, so all you need is a little capital and a little space and you are good to go, and a good location. That is all you need when it comes to fish farming. You also consider the fish you want to keep. Now, for me, I would recommend you go into tilapia business or tilapia farming. It is one of the booming business, is one of the lucrative business in Ghana here, because Ghanaians love banku and tilapia, and that is going to make you a lot of money in 2021 and beyond. Number six is photography business. Whew. It's all about creativity. If you are so creative enough to take certain pictures at certain time and then have a catalog online, soon you start getting people messaging you to be their personal photographer. Ghanaians are willing, and people are willing to spend on things that excite them. It doesn't matter whether it will feed them or it will what. And because of social media, a lot of people are looking for quality pictures that they can upload on their profile. And so be creative enough to take certain pictures that will attract people. And soon you're going to get people messaging you to work with you. And that is going to make you a lot of money in 2021. You either follow them to their parties, to events, to celebrations. You are always everywhere. And they will start recommending you to other people. And that is going to make you a lot of money in 2021. And especially in Ghana here. Thanks so much for watching up to this point. And I hope you've gotten some value out of this presentation. If you have gotten some value, you can consider subscribing to this channel for more value. And also click on the notification bell so that you don't miss any information anytime I share new videos.